Wedding expenses can easily add up, but you can save money when you can.
Yes, Julissa is going to make me want to buy another wedding dress. She's live from Sacramento, where she's checking out dresses for an unbelievable price. I cannot wait.
Like stupid prices, as you would say. Like stupid prices, okay? And amazing. And you know what? At these prices, Courtney Dempsey, you go ahead and buy that dress. You go ahead and you say yes to that dress. Let me just tell you, we are at Second Summer Bride here in Sacramento. So I've told you about this wedding gown sale. It's a nationwide sale that different bridal stores participate in every year. And they reduce prices for these amazing dresses to like ridiculous numbers, all right? I want to bring in my new friend, Carla, with a K.
We're special.
Yes, you are. Here at Second Summer Bride, I love this because these are, there's some second time around dresses, yes. But they're also brand new dresses, yes. And they are designer dresses too.
Yes.
I love it. All of it.
It's all about sustainability and making bridal fun and approachable and affordable for everybody.
I love it. Okay, and I mean, she's for real when she says approachable for everyone. Let's talk about this one right here. Look at that number right there, you guys. $500 for this dress. Is that not amazing? Let's talk about some of these. Isn't that gorgeous? I love that spaghetti strap.
So these are all lovely dresses. That's an Enzoni that we were just looking at. It normally retails for $1,850-ish.
Oh, my
so
goodness.
It needs a little bit of love. The straps do need a little bit of work, but it's $500. So yes. It just makes it more affordable and approachable. Behind it and next to it, we have Haley Pages. Now, these retail for $2,500-plus.
Oh, my gosh.
So you're talking about more than half off here. And it's just like some of them, like this one does need a zipper. They need a little bit of love, but it's something that's worth trying out or getting. And just like if you want to have a wreck the dress and jump into a pool photo shoot, this is your opportunity without having to ruin your wedding dress.
Yeah. I love this, like, mermaid. You've got that scoop neck. I love this flowy dress.
Yeah, the kerchief skirt's totally in the season. And then this has that gorgeous horsehair that's just kind of nice and romantic and just soft and feminine.
So this one right here. Oh, my gosh.
This is for your inner salon. So if you're feeling Beyonce, you're feeling salon dress that you just kind of have, like, your moment. Your moment down that aisle, just like, thank you, I'm getting married.
Okay, the other cool thing about it is we've heard that people have had to kind of change their plans. They have to go to a smaller wedding for this year, but then next year they want to have another one. Well, guess what, you guys? At these prices, you can go ahead and buy that second dress, right?
Exactly. Yeah. It's a $500 investment, and ladies, this is including taxes.
Yeah.
So out the door, you just count your little pennies, come on in and grab yourself a dress.
Okay, if I haven't gotten you yet, are you ready? Are you ready to see this? I'm gonna cover it up until you get over here, Scott, because I wanna show you. Look at this price, you ready? Bam, that says $50!
Come on!
Making this
and it's $50 for a Lazaro gown. So it's not, we're not talking about some gown made in China somewhere that we know may not look great on you. This is going to make you look phenomenal.
Oh my God, I love it. So yes, these dresses right here are $50. All of these racks are full of dresses, you guys. There are so many opportunities. You've got veils that are 50% off. This sale goes on through Sunday, but you do need an appointment. Are there still availability this weekend?
Yes, we are available this weekend. We've cleared out some slots just for you guys. We want you to come on down and get yourself a dress.
You come visit my girl Carla with a K and her amazing mask. Can we just talk about my upgrade right here? Okay,
fabulous.
and then you get to come over here in this little spot and take that Instagram photo, okay? I love everything about this place. It is Second Summer Bride right here in Sacramento. We got all their info on our website, gooddaysacramento.com. Back over to you.
I love it. I got to go have a conversation with my husband. Y'all talk amongst yourselves. Baby, I'm about to buy a dress.
So much more to come this morning, including this hour's question of the day and if Courtney's husband said yes to the dress. Coming up.